Hi everyone! So ayan, right now, we're on a Halloween vacation. At ang vacation na to ay para lang sa amin tatlo, right? So this is Four and this Swagalicious is Bea. And right now, we're going to our vacation house dito sa Bloxburg. So makikita nyo naman sa paligid-ligid ay talagang punong-puno na ng ano, decorations, no? So I have my car and si Four sa akin siya sasakay. Si Bea may sarili siyang car. So let's go to our vacation house! Come on guys! Hop in! Okay. Iko-convoy kita, Bea, ha? Okay. Let's just... Yes, it's Halloween! Yay! At halatang-halata naman yung itsura dito ay medyo, ano, medyo foggy. Ewan ko bakit. Kaya ito ba talaga to? It's 2:24 PM pero I don't know bakit foggy. Sa akin lang ba to or dito? So, ayan. Nakikita ko na ang spooky house. Okay. Let's go inside. Wait lang for... Sa labas ka na. Dito ko na sa labas mag-park, Bea. Respawn. Ay, ano ba yan? Respawn. Ay, ano ba yan? Yung totoo. Okay. So, dito muna tayo sa labas, kids. Kids, dito muna tayo sa labas. So, this is our Halloween house. Well, actually... Dinesign ko to as Halloween house. As Halloween vacation house. Pero lumipat na talaga kami ng bahay. Hindi nila alam na dito na kami titira. So ayan, it's a reveal guys na dito na tayo titira. Nag-downsize kami talaga ng lifestyle. Dahil yun naman is pandemic. And because of that, binenta namin yung aming mansion. Wala na tong pool. It's very simple. It's small. But I still have 158,000. So, let's start the tour over here. Ganda nung kapitbahay natin, oh, glass. Okay. So we have Halloween inspired garden. Okay. Together over here the trees, ang Halloween inspired trees, spooky trees and everything. Okay. And here sa other side, we have the picnic area. So dito sa picnic area, Bea, what are you doing over there? Yes, pumpkin man. Halika na dito, Bea. Come over here. Okay, so dito ay picnic area. Tapos ayan, pwede kang mag-sit over here, dito sa mat. Yeah, okay, and there. At ito na, ito po yung car garage. It's very simple car garage, okay. Ganyan lang naman yan. Okay, sa harap tayo mag-enter. Dito, kids. Ayan, dito po ang entrance ng house. Okay, so let me show you the house. Okay, let me just close it. So dito ang foyer. We have some shelving units over here. And of course, our Halloween-inspired chorba photos. And dito yung pinto going to the garage. Okay, and what you hear is the baby mobile. Okay, so dyan yung staircase papunta sa taas, and then dito another mini area, sitting area, you know. And this is the dining area. Of course, we have a very spooky photo. And then dito, actually itong part na to ay grand hallway. Grand hallway ba tawag dyan? Okay, we have our mini living room. Okay. Tapos dito na agad ang kitchen. Mini kitchen lang din, very simple. Okay, may island counter lang tayo dito for the breakfast nook. And then we have the pantry over here. Now obviously wala pang laman ang pantry. Okay. So yan, baba ka na girl. Yan. Tapos dito ka dadaan and let's go upstairs. Yes, upstairs. Ayan, makikita nyo. Okay naman, no? Maliit lang siya. Okay. And blue. I like blue. Okay, so meron tayong 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 rooms. Unahin natin yun nandito. Dito ay baby's room. Ayan. Yan po yung natinig nyo, yung mobile. Okay, sa baby's room, ayan lang. Meron lang tayong ganyan. No, tapos changer. Ayan lang, baby's room. And then, over here is Four's room. Ito yung room ni Four. So, ayan, iko-close ko lang. Okay, maliit lang yung room ni Four kasi maliit lang naman siya. Okay. So, ayan, yun lang po. Para siyang cabin, no? Spooky cabin. Okay, ayan. Make the bed, girl. Okay, and then, over here, this is Bea's room. Yung room ni Bea, it's bigger than the usual. Kasi, dito naman ay... Ayan, mas malaki lang siya ng onte. Okay. Ayun. Mas malaki siya ng onte. Okay. And that's it. Okay, now let's go naman to our room, the master bedroom. Okay, so ito po. Maliit lang yung master bedroom. Very simple. Ayan, double bed lang to. Tapos, may salamin, may window, ayan, may closet, at may spooky decal. Okay, so ganun lang siya. And then, let's have the only bathroom in this house. Ang bathroom na ito ay only bathroom lang. And hello! Ayan, so, water closet, we have the sink, we have the bathtub. And then, meron din tayo ditong washer dryer. At, ayan. Uy, may nag-wash na nung clothes. Wala na siyang laman. Okay. So, ayun. Maliit lang. Okay. Actually, parang vacation house nga talaga. Sorry for what happened to you, girl. Parang vacation house nga talaga siya eh. Okay. And, ayan. Dead end na to. Okay. So, ayun po. Yun na po ang aming house. Bea, where are you? Bea? Where's ate? You're stuck here in the master's bedroom? What happened to you? Ala! Oh! Oh my god, Bea, kasi naman dyan ka nagpunta. What happened to you? Anako po. Oh, dalawa na kayo na stuck. Ano ba naman yan? What am I gonna do with you, girls? Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna build so that you can get out and then let's just enter the house. Ayan. Okay. Okay, so ayan na po. Diyan na po natatapos ang aming ano. So, syempre, tingnan naman natin yung paligid ng bahay. Dito tayo sa labas. Ayan. From this side. Ayan. Yan yung spooky house. Tapos, dito naman. From this side. Ayan. I know, this is blue. This is the simplest house that I made. But it's fine with me. I'm okay with simpler house. Nasa taas ka? Oh my gosh, Bea. That's scary. How did you get there? Okay, I love these pillars na dito. Ayan. Parang wala lang. Asaya. Okay, siguro pag in-extend to, dito siguro yung barbecuehan. Okay. So, para maging ano na talaga siya. No? Parang bongga. Bongga. Okay, so, how did you get there? Gusto ko rin sa taas. Four, let's go up. Oh, I can't go. Oh my gosh, I'm here. Dito tayo maganda mag outro. Punta kayo dito. Pwesto lang kayo, pwesto. Ayan, okay, harap dito, harap. Nakatalikod ka, four. Four. Okay, anyway, si four, hindi siya gumagalaw. Okay, so that's it. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe. And click that bell icon to be notified whenever we upload new videos. So, by the way, guys, if you wanna talk to me, If you can comment sa comment section, if may mga request kayo. Wow, babe, before you just gave me 6,335. Oh my gosh, you're so generous. You have a lot of money, huh? Thank you. So, yun nga. If may gusto pa kayong video, yeah, I know, and you look spooky. What is that? A mask? Mask ba yan? Parang ano? Mask. I received $1 from you, Bea. Thank you pa rin. Okay. So, if you want us to make houses, kung ano man yung gusto nyong i-request na itsura, na klase, theme, no? Theme ng house, you can comment there. I'm reading your comments. I'm also replying. Do not worry. Okay? So, yun lang para gagawan po namin ng video. Okay? So, gumagawa po kami ng video ng houses. And also, if you want me to build your house, I am now open for contract. Okay? Kung ano po yung gusto nyong Kung gusto niyo akong kontakin para i-build yung house, magsiset lang kayo ng budget sa akin. Okay, so yarn! So, happy Halloween, everyone! Have a great day! And ingat po tayo pare-pareho! Bye!